I can't imagine what it is to not have to think about, oh, am I going to be perceived as too young or too old or too black or not black enough or too feminine and too whatever, any sort of bucket, you could put in. And I think to me, privilege is never having to think about that. This is EZINMA, and this is Reppin'.